we get this strong sense of self? Well, we have to go back to square one. And square one is you, your core, your foundation, who you are, and the person that you want to be.